How much chocolate is toxic for dogs? This is a question that many dog owners wonder about. In this article, we will discuss some of the reasons why dogs may develop harmful symptoms from consuming chocolate. We will also discuss some of the steps that owners can take to help their dogs recover from the effects of chocolate poisoning. How much chocolate is toxic for dogs? Chocolate can cause harm to dogs when they have too much of it. Chocolate contains a chemical called theobromine, which is toxic to dogs. This can cause vomiting, diarrhea, and an inability to control their bladder and bowels. Chocolate can also be poisonous to dogs because dogs will often eat anything they do not like. This includes chocolate wrappers and even chocolate itself. Chocolate toxicity is a very serious problem for dogs. If your dog eats chocolate and develops any of the symptoms listed above, it is important that you call your vet as soon as possible. Is there any type of chocolate that dogs can eat? The short answer is yes, but it depends on the type of chocolate and how much of it your dog has eaten. Theobromine is found in all types of chocolate. The type of chocolate and the amount of theobromine it contains will determine how much chocolate is poisonous to dogs. The most poisonous type of chocolate will be the type that contains the most theobromine, like dark chocolate. But avoid it, it's not worth the risk of getting your pet sick. What are the symptoms of chocolate poisoning in dogs? The main symptom of chocolate toxicity in dogs is gastrointestinal upset. This can include vomiting, diarrhea, and even constipation. The vomiting and diarrhea may be bloody. This can also include an inability to control body temperature. This is known as hypothermia, which is when your dog has a fever. Another symptom is an inability to hold their urine and/or poop. This is known as incontinence. Other symptoms may include muscle tremors, seizures, and even heart problems. If you suspect that your dog has eaten chocolate, contact your veterinarian as soon as possible. Do not attempt to treat your own dog for chocolate poisoning. How can you treat your dog if they have eaten too much chocolate? As I previously said, the best course of action is to have your dog checked by a veterinary. They will be able to determine if your dog has eaten too much chocolate, and can take steps to help with his recovery. The first step will be to ensure that your dog has plenty of water to drink, as he may become dehydrated. Your vet will also administer an antidote for theobromine. The antidote may include activated charcoal or milk, which will bind with the theobromine in your dog's system. This will help to remove the theobromine from your dog's system and help to prevent further complications. After your dog is recovered, make sure to keep him in a safe place where it will be easy for anyone to spot if he starts to get sick again. These things will help to prevent further chocolate poisoning. In conclusion, you should not give chocolate to your dog because chocolate is toxic for dogs. It is best to keep your dog away from chocolate because it can cause serious health problems. Make sure that you have another safe place for your dog to go if he ever eats any chocolate. And if you suspect that your dog has eaten chocolate, do not attempt to treat your own dog yourself. If you have any more questions about this article, please feel free to ask me in the comments section below. I will do my best to respond.